Yeah, you mentioned no end in sight. All of these federal workers having to figure out how to put food on the table and, yeah, pay their rent, pay their mortgage. Now the city and county hoping to step in and help them with those mortgage payments. If you're one of those federal workers not working or working without pay, the city and county offering to help pay your next two mortgage payments up to $5,000. This is a brand new program they announced yesterday. Obviously, no end in sight to this shutdown. So the city and county hoping this will help some of these federal workers during these tough times. Take a look at this. This is what we found out yesterday. This is how this program will work. This all starts tomorrow. The city and county will begin accepting applications for what they're calling a temporary mortgage assistance program. They are offering to pay your next two mortgage payments up to $5,000 total. Now, this is not a loan. You do not have to repay this even if and when you get that back pay. You just need to prove you qualify by showing a recent financial hardship like a furlough or a temporary layoff. Now, Mayor Hancock says this is for moderate income families. This isn't just for low income federal workers. That means you may qualify if you make less than $108,000 between you and your family. Now, right now, the city says they have enough money in this program to help about 225 families, but they're encouraging only those who truly need this to apply.
So this is for those federal employees who, but for their check that they receive from the federal government, would not be making their mortgage or rental payments. We want to make sure we can help serve and, you know, fill the gap for them during this time. If you have insufficient savings and ability to get through it, let's allow the city to take care of those who do not.
Now, the city and county is offering this through a partnership with United Way's 211 call center. Starting tomorrow, you can call or text that 211 number to officially begin the application process. Now, if you don't own a home, if you rent a house or an apartment here in Denver, there is also assistance available. The city offering to help pay rent and utilities. We have much more on that program, of course, on all the other programs to help those furloughed workers during, of course, this very, very tough time during the federal shutdown on our website, kdvr.com. We're live this morning in Denver.